triumphantly. He's a Suffolk man. Let's hear it for Mark Dunn. Are there any modest men out in the audience? Some of you gentlemen, would you consider yourselves to be modest? Notice the guy that's on about the Galway girl, he didn't say anything. Well, we have a very modest Donegal man here, ladies and gentlemen. He's from Donegal, a big guitar vocalist. This is Barry O'Sullivan. There's a story behind that. I haven't got the time to tell you. Also from Donegal on the drums, this is Liam McGinty. From Alloa in Scotland, this is Martin Phillip. And from Essex, ladies and gentlemen, this is our Essex man, Scott Newstead. Well, last year when we toured, I took the opportunity to do a little selection of songs by the late and the great Glen Campbell. Music that I've loved for many years, indeed, is his vocals, his musicianship, just a fantastic and all-round entertainer. Now, we've lost many country music stars, have done this year, and in most recently in the last couple of years. But one of the songs I sang at the time in the medley was a song that I was later to find out that John Lennon wrote the song. So on this show, we've got a little selection of songs that we put together. When John Lennon left the Beatles, there was many great songs written. He became very much a peace activist. And here's a little selection of some of those songs.
I'm tired.
I leave it because I'm tired.